Konnichiwa yurubun, Bangtan Unni Nivida, and once again welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show you how you print your own t-shirt at home. So this is a dynamite t-shirt which is I printed by myself, and if you want to learn, so please watch this video. So let's go khaja. So okay, first we need a print that we are going to paste on our t-shirt, scissor and plastic wrap that is used to food packaging, and iron and cotton t-shirt, and obviously wax paper. Once you have selection of prints, just cut off the white bead because you are not going to be needing it. I printed this off on normal paper, so no special paper is needed for this at all. Take your time and press it slowly, slowly and slowly. Let it cool down for a while. Then gently remove the wax paper. It by hand, so maybe it not perfect, but not too bad, it's good. I hope you all like it, and please tap to the bell icon and don't forget to like and subscribe. Annyeong.